I don't know, but I wouldn't want to be the guy standing there. Especially with all that concrete dangling. I don't think a hard hat is going to do very much. Protection. City of Rome should do this to all the houses that are just horrible. I'm thinking West Bloomfield Street and most of South Rome. He's coming to get you. And that right there is St. Mary's Church, big steeple. I think that's the machine they use to pull out all the rebar and separate it from the concrete. And all that rebar gets melted down, recycled. And that rebar is really heavy. Oh, that's going to be a big one. Boy, he's hungry.
I got a meat away.
Crazy. I could watch this all day. That whole wall is moving. Think about how much pressure that is. Wow. Oh, I could use that machine for some dental work. Need a tooth pulled? Just dangling. There it goes, he's falling. I would not want to be in there. Like Godzilla. They should use the whole thing for landfill when they make that. Probably weighs more than that red truck right there in front. Woody's pulling. Pushing it up to get to the rebar. And there is a lot of steel in there. Iron. Whatever rebar is made from. That is quite a machine. Komatsu PC-490. Can't quite read it.